They say the sound of a guitar comes from the soul of the player. But what happens when a guitar has a soul of its own? Since 1951, the legendary Sugar Maple guitar has passed through the hands of many musicians, leaving a fateful trail of hits, tales of hope and pain, discovery and loss. Every guitar will let you bring things out of it, but one guitar will bring things out of you. Be careful with that axe.